cannot believe you. Making a scene like that.
Whoa, Deja Blue.
We didn't mean any harm. I asked Steven to dance. He wasn't trying to cause trouble.
What do you know about this human?
You think I've never been grounded before?
Grounded?
Blue, you gotta let us out of here. We're gonna starve.
Starve? What is this? Another made-up problem? Another trick? So I'll cave and let you out? Well, not this time. You're not leaving this tower until you apologize for fusing at the ball.
No.
Steven!
What? I'm not sorry.
We finally have you back, and you're worse than ever.
Steven!
It's fine, Connie. I'm not even sad.
But you're really dehydrated.
Blue, Connie and I fuse all the time. It's totally normal and fun.
Oh, in what universe could that possibly be fine?
This universe. The crystal gems fuse all the time, too. Blue, you gotta tell me where their gems are. They didn't do anything wrong.
Oh, Pink, your time on Earth has warped your sense of right and wrong.
Yeah, maybe it has. Maybe Pink thought you guys were right to lock her in here when she messed stuff up. But I know what it's like to have a loving family. And we don't do stuff like this to each other. The crystal gems understand that I'm Steven. And they support me and Connie. And you guys poofed them for sticking up for me. That isn't normal.
That's enough!
This isn't normal. How many times did you lock her in here? How many times did you make her cry?
I didn't. And I'm doing it again, aren't I? And this is why you left, isn't it? You were right to leave. I always thought that you were failing this world. But if you were happier on Earth, maybe this world was failing you. We never should have brought you back here. Your family, your crystal gems are bubbled. Let's get you all back in your legs and back home.